Hello everyone, Underground Gaming here. We're going to be continuing Elder Scrolls Online, so let's begin. I hope everyone's doing okay today, tonight, evening, afternoon, whenever you're watching this. So let's do this. Cool. Okay, I guess it's right over here then. Cool. Where's the other one at? There we go. What's over here? Okay.
sock breathes again. Now for a personal project. How would you like to earn a little more coin? As you see, we are not the first to enter the sock. In truth, I accepted Bosek's request to explore these rooms only because they contain something I want. Something I believe others died trying to obtain. Knowledge is the greatest treasure. The Dwemer guarded their secrets as a king protects his gold. In Bazaar, the Dwemer hid a set of schematics, mechanical drawings that I greatly desire to possess. An easy task. Those earlier explorers likely retrieved them, only to find themselves sealed inside the Sark through some treachery. Their misfortune is my, our game. We must find where they perished. There may be more constructs waiting on the other side of this door. You go first.
Of course. Scorpions.
So, the schematics were here. Someone took them. I doubt they escaped. These writings could prove crucial to understanding the schematics. My brother should be able to decipher these. Interesting. Continue looking for the schematics. I'll meet up with you shortly.
I don't know what I need those for, but since I'm here, I might as well do it here. Oh, whoa. Cool. I'll just use this one. Oh, I've learned green tea. Might as well put on some robes so I can get that up and about. Okay, that's weird. Ah, dang it. Yeah, I don't know how to open them. What the heck's this? Sorry about that. If you wanted to read that, I was just trying to get through it quickly. Sorry. wonder if I'm going to be doing alchemy or not. I don't think I'll be doing that. Heavy armor. Oh.
question.
Who level 6, yeah.
My ship may be a pile of driftwood, but my crew's alive, and Captain Helene has them. I won't leave without them. Help me rescue my crew, and I'll help you with Colleen's heist.
Thank you.
another of Helene's tricks. Let me go and chase me down and beat me within an inch of my life. I'll chance to make a run for Port Hundy. See how far I get. Word of advice. Don't let them capture you. If you can't get away, die fighting.
Uglier than the last one.
Yeah. Okay. All calling me ugly, huh?
Quick, untie me.
Past few hours breaking my fingers. That's weird.
Strangle a few on my way out. These sea drakes give pirates a bad name. Kill every last one of them you see.
Okay, I will. What's up here? Oh.
Thank you.
off hanging off the building. Cool. Oh, no, you don't, homie.
In here. Elaine came by not long ago. Told me to look forward to a public slaying. Then she beat me bloody, laughing the whole time. She's one cold witch.
Stay away from Elaine. She's a monster.
Okay. Cool. Dang it.
Welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Kennard, Hairdon, and Meacock. Any luck? Almost done then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Derek Gore. They've got him in the belly of Helene's ship. You'll find the keys below deck. Look for Derek Gore down and back. I'll be visiting Helene in her cabin to thank her for the hospitality she's extended my crew. Come on up after you release Deragor. You should really say hello. Her cabin girl had a key. Elaine was starving her. She's on her way to Port Hunding now. Good trick, that. Did I really disguise myself as a fern? Or did you see a fern because you weren't looking close enough?
In oblivion of you. Yeah? Ha! I knew she got away. Helene said she was being keel-hauled and beaten, but I knew better. Don't call my captain crafty for nothing. Get me out of these ropes and let's get out of here.
Okay.
Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
No, it's above, huh?
Sweet. What have you? Did you poison me? Come on, Captain. Are you feeling okay? I've got you like a stuffed pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast you. My, that felt good. Starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Deragor get out? I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. I want to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll split up. Oh, it's Yarn Root. Very nasty local poison. It won't kill her. Not right away. It starts by dissolving the stomach lining, then goes from there. I feel mildly disappointed, but I leave it up to you. Meet me on the beach once you're done here, and we'll settle up. Just watch your boots. She'll start vomiting soon. I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves who disobey. There's an antidote on the dresser if your heart bleeds enough.
Yeah, I can't just let her die. What I like to see, some rare stuff.
Crew's safe, and only a little bit tortured. I call that a win. Well, your choice. I hope the next crew she shipwrecks and murders appreciates your soft heart. The important thing is she knows I had her. She won't cross me again. Now, about our debt. What do I owe you? Well, she's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me, but I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in. Can't let what you did for us go unrewarded. See you back in town.
Hey, you! Hey, you! Yeah, you!
I'll just wear this. Looks good to me. Okay guys, I'm going to call it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't already, like and subscribe. And if you want to support the channel monthly, just click on the Patreon, and if you want to support the channel, hit the support. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Okay, bye.